then I'm gonna pop some food so I don't look like shit.
Oh, you'll look like shit either way.
Shut your mouth. I will flare you.
Try it, bitch.
I will, and you won't move because you don't dodge things.
You wanna test that?
You wanna play God of War? In hard mode?
I mean...
Oh yeah, predictable.
I don't mean to brag, but I'm bragging right now. Oh boy, it's fam free. Oh, hi game.
I'll get frustrated when you...
My game has already started freezing. It's beautiful.
Alright, Wendy, post a phase is for A12S.
No.
Oh, you actually Tekken Slam, alright. I remember you were Samurai back then.
Oh god, I beat it.
Holy shit.
Little potato pile. Let me start a base VT. I want to see how bad I do.
You've done pretty good last night.
I suck at this frickin' raid so bad.
Now I'm getting shit from cross-server people because they didn't fucking join. I was like, man, I fucking told y'all a bunch of goddamn
Yeah,
time.
Yeah, the frickin' time was 30 minutes ago.
Yeah. I said, gather time was 6 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Eastern. That's when the Party Finder goes up. That's when I put it up.
Unbelievable.
It's time.
Look at Slim has a little number one.
Uh-oh. Well,
Tide Pod!
Were you just waiting patiently to make that joke?
Can't believe they did that. He's gonna suck up water soon.
Yep, and he's gonna shoot it out the way that he...
Get ready for some suck!
Alright, that way.
Get yep, so he's gonna shoot it back that way.
Later guys.
He's doing it again.
Oh, of course he chose me! Of course he chose me!
Aw, shit.
Of all people!
Certs. Thank you! I forget what this does. Is it like the frickin' tornadoes?
Yeah, I think it's the water spouts.
I don't know any of this. I've done this thing once.
Ah, these fucking tornadoes! I hate them!
Shit.
Oh shit, I got aggro, bye!
Wow, somebody leave the cross server LS. I fucking told him, man. Gather together, it's 6 p.m. Central. They were a half an hour late, and I posted it in that cross server link shell. a dozen times or more.
He's about to suck the water up.
Ah, yes. I think he goes to the center before he does that, right?
I believe so. It's usually after he does a water move. Water four.
Suck water up, like how I just sucked up McCain.
Oh, the ad? Wait, no, that's not the ad face.
I have no idea.
Oh, yeah, that is
right
the ad
there.
Face. Gotta kill the ad. One is for... Oh, yeah, gotta stack for these arrows.
Yeah,
stack.
It enables you to, like, not jump. Like, fucking... Oh, shit.
Stack. Yay.
I think it's one party at a time.
Go team.
Oh, shit, he's gonna explode. Bio-explode. Boom. Okay, we're fine. Long shields are up, we're fine. Okay, now he's going and doing the water shit.
Tsunami, yeah.
Oof.
Yep, so he's gonna shoot it back that way. And stack.
Ah! Okay, phew.
I don't know what the orbs are.
No clue.
Okay, it
I'm
doesn't.
Just taking my lines. That's all I'm worried about.
He's gonna do it again!
Ah! Damn you!
Oh shit!
Ward.
Ow. Haha.
Murder.
Debatable.
Thank you, Sin.
Tide Pod.
I'm alive.
I have no idea if this. Nah, it doesn't click.
See how much damage that did to the tank? That's what Tide Pods do to you in real life, so.
Tide Pod!
Unless you drink it with all this water.
Really? You just get bubbles come out of your nose.
Ah, freaking tornadoes again! Ah, no.
They're called jets.
My whole life. Tsunami. He's gonna suck up water. Get out of there.
Avoid the suck.
Spin in the fucking urn. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's easy.
Oh my god, is this thing chasing me?
Dude, leave me alone!
Yeah, man, these tornadoes are mean.
Step off, bro.
Oh,
dude,
no. No.
Dude, bro.
I'm just like, fuck attacking. I'm just running away.
Back the fuck up
if you get smacked the fuck up.
Oh, I think my mudfish decided to start working again.
Is that a Namazu?
You know, despite the fact that I've died twice now, I'm still second best DPS in my party.
That's because you're not in my party.
I mean, I'm not first DPS. Don't get me wrong.
Yeah, I'm not using cards this time, so I can't say. That's the ad phase, but we might skip it, I guess. Just hit the fucking thing.
Murder it.
I'm guessing.
Focus boss.
Stack.
Nope, Slim's fell cleaving.
Oh, I gotta kill it now.
1%.
Almost. Oh shit!
Got it.
Yes! Yes!
Eighty-one. Oh, good. I needed those. And 36.
So it's just trading skill speed for determination. I think not.
Nah, screw it. I'm not getting those.
I've got a sad old dude left. It's not my damn fault, though.
It's not my damn fault.
That's okay, that
attitude. That means you got room to invite me now?
Yeah! I got my June gloves.
For yellow
You know, I was trying to stick to this whole five lawless from each server thing, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
Oh, my diamond ring is at 1%. Well, you know what? Too late.
You know.
Do you have a backup?
There was a backup.
Damn, like no, actually, I might. I do.
Okay, I'm just gonna say right here, don't kill, like, the freaking towers all the same time, we're gonna die. They freaking explode.
Yeah, they explode, so it's either tailors need to be on their toes, or people need to kill those things one-on-one when they start blowing up.
What?
There's some ads that come out that when you defeat them, they explode, and there's, like, three or four of them in a row. And if you kill them all at the same time, then you get all that blowback damage and most likely wipe. Not these three right here. Some little ones come out.
Yeah, there's gonna be three sets, I believe.
I do have a backup helmet.
That wasn't me.
That was a black mage, but that was not me.
It wasn't me. I would have counted down really fast. Those things explode when you kill them. So
you want me to kill them all right now?
Yeah, kill them all at the same time.
Yeah, okay.
We're gonna die.
Another 5% and then 5.
Exactly right.
Yeah, that kind
of... Ow! It blew up! What the fuck?
Yeah, and then keep...
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, that's literally what we were talking about, Swan.
Ow! That one blew up too!
And look, there's six more of them!
Well, let's kill these two then. Ow!
Ow!
Yes. That was two at the same time. So yeah, three at the same time would wipe you, because two brings you down to, like, hardly any life.
I take 8k damage.
Well, you maybe. I'm saying me. I'm saying me.
Yeah, but...
It's not all about you.
It kinda is.
Fucko.
Black mages matter.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, Dark, you're playing Black Mage? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, I see you there.
They only matter in DPS checks.
Oh, so hurtful.
Meh.
I'm not gonna do damage anymore. Because I...
Fine. I'm gonna switch to a bard in the raid.
How the tall one is staying out of the fight.
Just I wish I could switch a different job right now.
What are you?
A bard.
Oh. Play us a song.
Funny. Can we just frickin' do it? Why are we explaining mechanics?
I don't know mechanics.
Well, Slim, no one cares about you.
Stay, it's all about Slim.
Slim, somehow you showed up on my frickin' parse, even, like, right at the last second.
Fucking Slim, you had to save the party.
For no reason.
I had to.
I was about to say, and you're like, saying the chat, I'm just like, goddammit.
Are you Parsna Alliance or just a party?
Just the, that's my party, and somehow Slim just showed up right at the end.
So it is all about me.
Yep. Slim Pico.
What party am I in? Hey? Okay.
Yeah, and remember, they dash around the outside of the ring, and they do a move where it dashes forward to the next square. You'll see.
The middle is not always a safe spot, but it is
mostly. No, it's not. But you can always see them spawn in the corners when they're going to do a dash around the arena.
Yes, friends, Fire Force Raidway. Time Eruption. I forget what's this again. Ah, yes.
This is the one that...
Go to a slow one. Go to a slow one, and then run back when the fast one explodes.
Okay, now he's going in the corner.
Yep. And now things will spawn above us, usually. Or is that the next phase? Yeah, that's just showing that mechanic first. Then they're going to introduce the things that spawn on top of us. They should really savage 24-man raids.
No.
that would be impossible.
Why not? That'd be great.
Just do one with all past bosses.
Don't touch that chain
or you'll be frozen.
Yeah, healer have it. You have to be far also, healers, I think, to break the effect.
Yeah, you have the distance.
Yeah, you can't break it, but if you're far away, you can at least mitigate the number of stacks you have, so it's a less painful slow.
Then marks are going to pop up on the four corners, and you got to turn the arrow away from the inside of the square where he is right now, or it does an AoE at us. You'll see markers pop up in the corners that you need to step on to change the direction.
Hey, Seth, I think they fixed the sound thing.
I think so, too, yeah. It hasn't happened to me in a while.
Yeah, they did a maintenance for last week.
Yeah, it sucked because every time you would attack, it's like, hey, wait, why is the sound effect late?
Yeah, like, on Red Mage, I wouldn't hear my melee combo until, like, I would hear the first hit after I basically finished the melee combo. It was really weird.
The game's top line!
There's somebody else that was on the list from the cross server. Didn't show up in time.
You're gonna be like, oh, I thought you meant like 7 CST.
Nope.
Time bomb, there's a corner things.
Is that what it's called? Yeah, time bomb.
Yep. Yep. Alright, that's fine.
There you go.
Yes.
Leave that one. No, feet!
It's fine. It's okay. Don't touch it again. Oh, shit!
Uh oh.
I watched that happen.
I walked out.
I think that was Bagel that did that. Yeah, that was Bagel that did that, I think.
Freaking Draco.
Oh, shit! Okay.
It's fine. It's locking for a while.
Dude, you scared me. Aw, man.
Frickin' Draco.
Okay, now the dash is around the arena, and then probably the spawns above us, those things that come out. I don't know names yet.
I'm Eruption. Clock thing. Time bomb.
No, my god!
It's so scary. Somebody's playing with us.
We're being sabotaged.
Tiles on me, dang it.
Oh, I forget what's that. Okay.
Okay.
Now, hopefully he doesn't jump away like a fucking bastard and be like, yeah, fuck your Lele.
Time bomb.
I think he is. Pretty soon.
Don't fucking do that, man.
I haven't died yet or taken any frickin'... But my frickin'
motherfucker.
Gear is breaking.
Thing is just, like, playing the game. Thus.
Oh, God.
Nah! Oh, wait. Fuck! Thank you.
Oh, I'm a slow boy.
Oh, Jesus, it's so slow.
Middle is slow. And then this one's fast.
Oh. Oh, I didn't run out.
Oh, no, 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 no. Son of a bitch. Okay.
Middle?
Uh-oh.
You wanna stand right here?
Whoops.
No! Toasty! I'll get you a mana. Mana delivery! Those damn clocks! Okay. See, that was good. Ah, shit. Shitting me. That's a lot of LB going on.
Because we want to die.
Oh.
Ah!
Nice job.
I only died once doing that. I don't even know what the hell was going on.
You probably out DPS'd me, because all my fucking gears forked. The LB did more damage than me.
Damn.
I wish you were parsed into Alliance. Because I had, like, aggro, like, 80% of that fight on my side.
I don't know what's going on with Philly Pats, but they did 200 damage.
You know, he's a lot of those running upstairs.
Is Santa Claus living here?
Potatoes on parade.
Put Lala's on parade.
We're friends, not food.
Potatoes on parade!
Wendy!
Time! Oh shit!
Somebody attacked.
I thought it was pulled, goddamn it! Like, when they spoke, I'm just like, ah, shit! Well, that's okay. I mean, the real fight didn't start yet.
The real battle hasn't begun.
I'm gonna show you my ultimate move! For some reason, the music of this place, like, at the moment, reminds me of Turian from Metroid.
I don't know what. Your tether when you need to kill the device.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, that's not until the big guys show up, I think.
Okay. Kill their alarm clocks.
Hey, right, let's see how many tanks are gonna get dunked when they try to tank all of them.
Take left, middle, C take right.
What am I doing?
No. Take the first one.
That one?
Yeah, take
it. I'm taking it now.
Come here. Yeah, you got it, Slim. Also, look out for a tether, because you'll do shit damage to it while it's tethered, so you gotta destroy what it's tethered to.
I think it will cast first. Yeah, energize, there you go.
So now what?
You'll see little things pop up, kill it.
Yeah. Kill the thingy?
Kill Ad.
Over here, yeah.
Okay.
Ah, too late. Oh, this one did it too.
After like 8 years.
Yeah.
Mario 64.
No, you
did. Win.
Activate.
Sorry, I'm trying to explain to these Yahoos in the cross world server. How this shit works.
Did they go to primary school first? Yeah. Because we like they have to like.
It's like making it to class, right?
But they're adults, late. And they don't know how time zones work.
But I mean, like, robot here is teacher. At a register.
I love this guy so much.
Dude, I can't wait to see, like, 24 Lolas running around him when he does his cone, like, spinning AoEs.
Oh my god, dude, the merry-go-round?
Yes,
oh boy.
That's gonna be my favorite.
It had to be from, oh, our frickin' healer is using the bathroom.
I'm gonna remind that the DPS check is kinda important too, or else your white party wipes at when you have your heads to fight.
Somebody did a roll on their loot. Still. If it was black mage gear, I'd be upset.
Oh my god, Seth, for real? We're gonna. Oh, this little voice, man!
Yeah.
I always wanted to do that, yes! It's little voice, man! Yes! Alright, just saying guys, if you kill your ad fast in the DPS check, you get to dance with him!
Yeah, he dances during that entire phase, by the way.
Yeah, he does.
Fuck, I need water. They'll have to wait though. Oh, just Paul, my god.
This fucking robot from Chrono Trigger, yeah.
There's two people who were ready before. Zero. Oh, Salim didn't say ready? No.
What?
No.
Oh, I'm... I got two link shells I'm trying to work on here.
That's fine.
Ready, check.
Then fuck off.
Ready?
For now.
3-2-1 go? 3-2-1 go? Yeah?
People aren't peeing anymore.
They better not be.
Yes!
Math check.
Not yet, buddy.
Oh, is this the math thing?
Yes!
No, not yet. Not
oh,
yet.
Shit.
Oh, creamy, get away from me. I don't know what that AoE did, and I don't like it. Where'd he go?
Man, okay. Did he just foot dive? Oh yeah, do not stand in the middle! Do not stand in the middle!
Ah, damn it. I thought it was just in front of him.
What is his compress again? Oh yeah, he's playing Tetris!
Looks like ice cube trays. Old school ice cube trays.
To me, it looks like a
okay, like, don't line up with him, and avoid the frickin' center, and avoid your friends, too.
Look at all those scrub lords going right.
Fuck off, that's my corner! Is he gonna do this spinny thing? Is he gonna do this spinny thing? Yes! Is he in this spinny thing?
Oh god. Is it time?
Yes! That's nothing yet. That's just like
yeah, the warm up.
That's the warm up. That's the warm up.
Does it two more times, I believe. Each one faster.
Depends on how fast you kill him, actually. Is it math time yet?
Only when those things light
yes,
up in the center.
Yes, now it is.
Yep. Yep.
Now it is, yeah.
Alright, just to say, Substract only puts your HP down. It doesn't have to deal anything with minus.
It's three.
Okay.
What's the...
One.
I have seven, fuck me.
Divide by five.
Five. Okay.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh no, Slim.
You, no!
It
yes, you did it! Good job, Toasty! Divide by three.
Oh god, three? Oh no, I have seven.
Go to nine, go to year two!
I forgot how to freaking do first grade math for a second.
Eel up, eel up, eel up, eel up, eel up! Like, massive!
Oh. I don't think two of our DPS are gonna make it. Oh! Oh my god. Okay, it's party time now.
Yes! The slow voice! The slow voice! It's the slow voice time!
I got two photos. Ow. Stupid creature.
It's time!
I don't remember this last time.
Neither do I. What is this?
Level you might have been dead during it.
Oh, I do remember this now. Okay.
I don't.
Hey, they are. There they are.
What I'm doing.
Hey, they are. Yes!
I think each one is different. Each team has a different thing to
it's
do.
It's beautiful!
I had the Susano dice. That's what my team had.
We're doing some opposite and negative shit.
Really? Oh yeah, the tethers, yep.
What, you spread?
Yeah, that's what I had when I did this. I had that one. And now, I guess, Alliance C gets the dice they need to stand still for in Susano.
Kill, kill, kill!
Burn, burn, burn!
Oh, damn, I had aggro!
I got the scholar.
Yeah, okay. Aggro reset!
That's embarrassing.
That's
you did not
beat. It's still kinda funny looking.
Okay, that's a stack marker.
Screw that.
Oh god, I thought I had the stack marker! Shit!
Ow!
Me and the stack person were standing inside of each other.
Yeah.
That was me. Do not stand in the center!
Oh yeah, you're right. I forgot about this.
Alright, he might do his fucking,
What are you guys doing over here?
Dying.
Splendidrous!
Damn it. Gives me time to grab a beer.
We're going plaid!
Okay. I think he's gonna do that.
How do you not raise? How do you not raise?
Math again.
Me?
All right, get ready for them prime numbers.
My DPS. Sad face. It's fine. I can just watch. Thank you, sir.
Uh oh.
I'm just gonna wait till this ends.
No, I have normal health. What do I do?
You're immune to the mechanic.
Oh, thank god.
I mean, no, you have to have a 5-digit prime number. Good luck.
I did it wrong.
So, since I don't have any, I guess I can just
don't
attack.
Don't forget
him.
To heal after this.
Is he invulnerable? No, I'm gonna burn the hell out of him.
Dude, what if he did a different, like a different equation for each player?
That would be nice.
That'd be awful.
Oh,
so you shouldn't do callouts. Fuck.
Okay.
Ha! I'm a bard. I can get rid of that.
Okay. Thank you.
I wasn't. I was standing in this.
Merry-go-round time.
Uh-oh.
The difficult
I'm
one.
Top sprint.
Lala runs! Lala marathon! Dude! Oh shit, okay. All good.
You fucking soil yourself, boy.
Ventilate, I forgot. Ah, yeah, he's just gonna fart.
Is that just a ha-ha mechanic?
Kinda looked like it. Oh, good job, Slim. Wrong button. Uh-oh. Y'all get away from me.
Come on, guys! Nice. Toasty, this is beautiful. Polarize, get away from the center.
No, I'm spell cleaving. I'm spell cleaving.
You're like the warrior of my static. Fuck down, I'm cleaving.
He's like the black mage of warriors.
Yeah, okay, I can go with that.
Can you respect a man and his spell cleaves?
I know, right? Jesus.
I'm not saying I'm not respecting it. It's funny.
Don't blow me up! Oh. I don't want to die. God damn it,
dude! I was so scared.
I don't want to die.
Oh, he's doing it again.
Prepare for the worst.
Uh oh. Sprint button. Where are you? Okay, there.
Wild disco.
Just stay close to his feet.
Disco inferno. Like a literal inferno.
Burn,
you will die.
Baby, burn.
I'm gonna incinerate him.
You spin my head right round, baby.
Please shoot me.
Like a record, baby?
Yeah.
Right round.
Like Ozma?
That's a sphere, you dingus.
You fucko.
I'm sorry, I'll turn my mic off.
I mean, it is
off.
Round.
it's round, but only from one side. It's technically a sphere.
It's round from all sides, dude.
Ozma is flat.
It's like three-dimensional
pie, when you're looking
dude.
At it, you're only looking at one side, and therefore it is round. So it is round from one side.
Ozma is a flat planet.
He's about dead. Oh, yeah, get out of there. Somebody's like gonna take that shit. Big ol' my go! Yes, you got it!
Uh-oh.
Cookie, no!
Damn, that Tetris nearly got me.
This is the fire.
Spam them. I'm not gonna spam.
Damn!
I did it. I won, I'm the best. Oh,
that's why I said damn. He's just like, nah, not done yet, man.
Oh, I got hit by that bullshit. I'm gonna die now. Unbelievable.
Fuck you!
Unbelievable. Well, at least I can respawn.
Ah, two hits.
Welcome to the respawn crew.
Ooh.
So, Toasty, what do you think so far?
Do you have that yet, Slim?
I'm looking at it now.
It's pretty fun so far.
Meh.
You don't want it?
Tell me when you guys get to Yezmat.
Oh, we're about to.
Right now.
Like, tell me when, like, you get his crystal.
Oh, I don't like that.
This is gonna be fun.
Because I got some accessories.
I at least suggest markers on this.
Okay, there he is.
Say. I believe there's a appropriate. Parties will have to go through their ads on these letters. Like, I'm serious, if you don't do that, you fucko.
Fucko.
Yeah. Well, parties have to stick together for that one. For that one phase, anyways.
I think I already have that ninja piece. So, the first raid was Final Fantasy Tactics, and this one was Final Fantasy XII. So what's the third one gonna be? Because I don't know any other ones that are in Ivalice.
Maybe they're gonna take us to a giant snowball fight, like at the beginning of Tactics Advance.
Yo.
Yeah, tanks.
Do you have your true emote? Yes, use it there!
Keep them in the center.
Just gonna throw snowballs at people.
I like this boss because it reminds me of one of the empty mobs from Final Fantasy XI. The Chains of Prometheus.
I like the cross between Ultima and then the Chatterer from Hellraiser.
That's some hype white mage right there.
My jumping beam.
So I heard a rumor. I heard somebody say Hellraiser.
Yeah.
I heard a rumor they were going to try and remake it.
I don't know, man.
Kinda hope not.
Yeah, I hope not.
Make it an ultimate fight.
The movie.
No, make it an ultimate the movie. Fight. Make it an ultimate fight. Make an Hellraiser ultimate fight.
Really weird.
Did Bagel DC?
I believe so. That's why he changed his name from Draco.
Yep.
Because the letters. DC.
Wait.
Think about his name. His name is Draco.
DC all the time, so he changed to Bagel Bites, and now he still DCs.
Draco.
The initials of his name was what, Draco Calum or something like that? Silverlium or?
Calum.
So
I
like, remember.
It's Calum.
Yeah, DC.
Draco Lucis Calum.
Ah, yes, tank it to the middle. That would be a nice idea. Oh, my bad, but I got it away. The voices of bosses are in French. Well, enjoy that.
Oui, oui.
Yes, yes.
What does he say? Any dog that bears his teeth at his master must be put down.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Like, Flame, please go.
Something like that later on.
I'm gonna put you
down. Okay,
you
do not stand
dragon.
In front of him. Do not stand in front of him. At where he's facing. Because he does that fucking thing.
I won't stand in front of him, I'll stand far away from him.
Okay. What? No, but I mean, do not do that either.
Okay, stand in the polarity place that's opposite of yours.
Oh, yeah, right, he has, like, a mechanic where you have to, like, stand on him. Like, that one.
Yep. Stand in the center.
Gather up, childrens! Come to me, Lalafels! That's what he says.
Come closer, let me eat you.
Oh, yeah, 96%.
We're friends,
yep.
Have food.
95%, yep, this is Hazmat, or not Hazmat, Yazmat.
Okay, that's some manic shit, you have to go in the opposite color that you're assigned to. Because you play Magnet!
No, Slim.
You said stand
in the minus.
Said,
yeah, stand in my. You were in plus.
He said opposite color, so I went opposite color.
Oh,
I went opposite also.
It's not yet activated. It's gonna activate soon. You have a lot of time to position.
The fuck?
Then why am I dying if I was in the opposite color?
I was in the opposite color all along of my color. Okay, now he's gonna move like a truck. And he has, like, nice post signs on him. He's like, I'm gonna turn left!
I'm like traffic lights.
Oh, shit!
I tell you which way I'm gonna run you over.
Okay, the damage down is not too bad, because it's like a fucking long aceration.
At least he uses blinkers.
Okay, don't go where he's facing at, because that's where he's gonna do his petrify bullshit.
I don't have a choice. That's where I was. Oh, I'm safe.
That's where my ley lines are.
Now they're gone.
You made me lose my ley line.
You monster!
All right, go to assign letters. I think. Oh, wait! No! I thought he was summoning ads. My bad. He's gonna do like bullshit now. He's gonna
everybody
do everything.
Wipes.
I'm my bad, dude. I only done this fight once.
Oh, fuck
okay,
oh.
He's
fuck
doing oh. Everything at the same time now.
My ad's still up.
Now you do dust storm, you fucko. He did dust storm.
Yeah, we have to get like in between, kinda, right here.
Yeah, it needs to be pulled in between.
So people are like undersized and shit.
You can be on the opposite side for like 5 seconds before getting one stack.
Okay, this is where we're dancing.
Whenever you're on the wrong side, you slowly start to
let it fly.
World apart, hot
flames.
I'm sorry.
Okay, this is it.
I regret.
You sure?
Yes. No, it is. Like, see these freaking ads.
Yeah, good.
Dude, I'm sorry. Oh man, there's tornadoes too! I didn't remember. Oh my god!
Two ads are chasing me. No one's taking aggro.
Where are the ads?
Oh so my god!
They were at our location, but it's not now.
Yeah, now everyone's fucking.
I couldn't pull the aggro.
Wait, what's going on?
Fast enough.
Oh my
god! The ads are chasing.
Somebody just need. People
that
need
was
to grab.
So unfair!
People need to grab theirs and pull
four
it to their letter.
Four people were in that stack marker, and then I got cleaved.
I got mine. Over here.
Alright, if you got LBs, I think it's time to use it, because if they're still alive, we're fucked.
Well, then we're fucked.
Yes. We are
in. Mama's dead.
Damn. We got ours. Even with the confusion.
All I did was apply dust to all three of them, and then I just got smacked by two of them chasing me around. That's crazy.
So you're the one that just murdered 24 Lalas.
No one even touched two of the ads.
You added to that equation.
The ultimate sacrifice.
Okay, so that means that it's gonna give like everybody something free. Because
you got
you just
turned into a potato.
Oh, we were spun up earlier in the fight. We were saturated with water.
Dude, the biggest pile of mashed potatoes I've ever seen.
Even his face looks like an oven burner.
oven watch. He's so happy, look at him.
Are you dark? Okay, you look like Batman right now.
He's like, eee!
Look at Batman. Batman? Batman!
I have raid in like 10 minutes.
Oh no.
You better tell him to wait.
We're doing something much more important. Hang in there, Boots. Hang in there, Bo.
Okay. Thank you, Toasty.
Extra potent. Just for you.
Alright.
Why me? Every time, Hazmat. Oh.
Oh! Just in time.
I'm used to calling him Hazmat because of
stupid Raven.
Eureka.
Oh, I was in a photo of that. That was perfect.
Freaking disease map.
Are you lucky, Toasty?
Kinda seems like it, doesn't it?
Do you believe in magic in Alalafell's heart?
Yes, I believe in Gamble too.
Do you believe in magic?
Dudley the dragon.
Puff the magic dragon.
Oh shit, the I'm colors. Not on the correct side.
Weed?
Oh wow, I took everything right there.
Rip.
Yeah, my bad. I went to the wrong color. Thinking I was that color.
Wrong color.
Wrong color.
Okay, I don't know how that one works.
Fun fact, orange blue is like fucking a kid park. Was really fun with arcades and
oh
shit.
Oh god.
Just watch his blinkers.
Oh shit!
Do you think he's like following like
Oh, okay, yeah, I'm dead again. I'm sorry!
He just got his permit.
I don't have my license yet.
It looks like he was like using like a navigation system.
Turn right, now!
Turn right in 200 feet.
But there's a lake there.
Turn right.
Well, it says turn right. I better listen.
Aw, man.
Find him.
Oh, wait, he's doing his petrify shit.
Yep, get behind him. That's what I said. Get behind
him. Oh, shit. I was trying to return to a ley line that wasn't mine.
Oh.
Can I? Okay.
Of course I have a tether.
Oh, yeah, no, well, you don't have to worry too much about that. Like, you just move when you have to.
Damn.
Oh. Oh, I beat it somehow. I mean, fucko. No!
Nice.
No, I got Wompo combo, dude!
Damn.
That ain't Falco. What the fuck?
Wow.
Aw, can you sing again?
That ain't Falco.
Okay, I had to remove my UI and make sure to follow, like, everybody to the center. That was beautiful as fuck.
That ain't Falco.
Okay, B.
Hey, I'm not dodging anything this time.
Sure, that's
a, are we
that's
gonna
a
make
lot
it?
Of dead DPS on Alliance C. Me included, obviously.
Come on! Fuck engine! Aha!
I missed that.
Ow.
Oh.
Can I stand in him? Oh yeah, it's fine. I was like, hopefully he's not like deadly and shit. Alright, kill that Heart of Dragon, man.
Heart of the Meme Lord.
Oh wait. Heart of the Dragon.
Heart of the Dragon Force.
I think the limit break hit late. Damn! Yeah, that's a bit of damage. But you know, you still have health.
Raven can get another beer now.
I have a 40, we're good. Remember, stand in front of it, no.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, he's doing that too.
Alt F4.
Damn it!
See ya.
Dude, I'm not staying right there. Okay.
Dark Lord. Fuck! He stepped on me, dude. That was his last step.
Why did I do that? Aha! Oh wait, he started at 43k? At 43, whatever. Oh, why am I not going in that? Okay. Oh wait, maybe that was a bad idea.
Ah, I don't have a polarity. Each set.
He's playing the cart. And he's making sure we're playing left and right on the roads now.
How can he just go to all sides of the road?
Oh wait, what? Stop doing damage to me! Oh my god, Toasty, thank you!
Hazmat just... He just lays on the horn.
Take this! Again! Again!
I don't know why I keep dying to that.
Get up! Get up! This is gonna hurt so fucking much. Oh wait, no.
Somehow you guys didn't die.
Yeah, no, like, I felt like, oh no, we're gonna die, man. I like your position, Grimmy Coffee.
Healer help me.
Dude, he seems pissed off. Oh wait, we're still only at 30%? Ah.
It's because I'm dead and I do the most DPS off.
Now where I'm- collar is cool. Magnets, man. Oh, by the way, a good-
Same color or opposite color?
If you're lift up, you're in the wrong color. I'm just gonna say that, by the way. It's the opposite color. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Yeah, you want to be on the ground. He's magnetizing. If you have, like, the same color, pretty much he pulls you off the floor, which damages you. That's a logic to it. No, you get him.
You can focus your floating.
You don't have the right to fly! It's against the law!
Fuck, my hot dog fell on the floor. No!
Oh, damn, that's scary. Dude, don't-
I shouldn't be alive right now.
Okay, I was thinking, like...
Oh, the hot dog.
Toasty, I'll give you MP soon.
Dude, my health got raised to max, and then I died to Dust Storm.
Damn. Oh, shit. Remember, if you're not- if you're on the ground, you're fine. If you're
then
left up, you're not fine.
Don't turn right!
Oh my fucking god! Where's my mouse? Okay, there you go.
Oh, I hate you. Oh, Yasmut. Oh, no.
Alright, where am I? Am I on a good caller?
I died.
Dude, I don't know. Okay, I'm fine. Cyclone? Yeah, make me fly.
Oh, all of my gear is broken. Okay,
I believe I can fly. Shit.
Best go berserk from probably LBM.
Can I?
There it is.
What's that?
the in range, or not in range.
Oh,
like,
yes! He's a car on fire now!
And now he's gonna one shot everything. He does like 45k with that thing.
Okay. Cars on fire really hurt, guys. Okay, tornado kinda helped there. Where is he going? No.
Oh, he's an angry boy. Okay, I'm gonna take this time to switch out my gear.
I love this fight. It's like the perfect fight for Lattafield. It's like, we're gonna fight the giant that's gonna eat us.
Well,
that's every
fuck you! I see purple in front of me, I'm just gonna walk over there. Alright, do we have to screenshot or something?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What?
I rolled a 7 on the minion.
It's okay. There's always a next time.
Yeah, next week.
Yes.
Alright, bye guys.
Later.
Well, no, you can try any time. Is it screen time?
It's okay, I rolled a 15.
I mean, you can run it again.
Oh, okay, I guess we're facing this way.
I got a grand total of nothing.
What, he dances right now?
Yeah, he does.
Okay. Yes. Yes, good idea.
I left. I just... I don't want to be
going?
Return.
Robot.
Do the action return.
Slash return.
Ah, there he is.
Do that.
Excellent. What if they actually release a dance from the robot? I mean, it's not impossible. It's not like... I mean, he's spinning holes, so... Oh, okay, yeah, he's kind of spinning a lot, but... I mean.
Benny ate his little jump as well.
Yeah, I mean, if something similar at least.
He's stamping on some of us.
Ah, yes, he is.